Well, thanks to the thugs. Within earshot, you can probably hear some of the high school students riding by on their skateboards and young people flirting and having a good time. It's thanks to the thugs, because right over there is where it used to be a shooting gallery. And then my neighbor and his thug friend and his son kept going out there and running them off. And he even knocked the daylights out of a few of them who tried to get into his garage, and a couple others. And he and I came to an understanding, and he is a convicted felon. But he says he doesn't do nothing to any senior citizens. And I said, well, what I can do is sit out here during the daytime and wait for your daughter to come home from school, make sure she's okay, and watch your house during the day. No, all that silence and the eviction of the shooting gallery is all thanks to the thugs. The best sound I've heard since the 1st of April when they all arrived from Seattle and Tacoma. Later, I'll